kidding me.
I mean, we can't let them throw snowballs at us, so we throw snowballs back, and then they just have too many snowballs, so we retreated tactically and kind of left one of our partners behind, which was kind of sad.
Thank you for killing him yourself. Alright. Lol. This is so stupid. Hey guys, it's Mcsuper. Welcome back to Super Mario Maker 2. This is episode 30 of our playthrough, so thanks for coming back with us. Happy Saturday to you all. Super Mario Maker 2, it's been really fun editing these videos. Like, I gotta say, I'm glad to be back. I really enjoy that. Edited videos I have for Super Mario Maker 2, and that's why I'm motivated to keep recording these. Anyways, today we're gonna continue Super Parakeet World, of course. Yeah, this week has been pretty amazing on my YouTube channel. I've had videos every single day up to this point. We're gonna take a break tomorrow, and we're not gonna have a video. We'll see you guys back here on Monday for Pokemon Shield. Of course. But without further ado, let's get started. Let's not waste any of y'all's time. Welcome back to Super Parakeet World. We're here to World 3. Again, shout out to Parakeet for putting out these awesome levels. We will be finishing his worlds in every episode. Why am I doing this? I have no idea. I randomly choose one of your users. Again, if you have a world or anything to submit to me, do it with hashtag McSuperMaker, alright? Let's continue. World 3. Snowball fight. You have to defeat 15 Goombrats, okay. Get a snowball. Ah, that's how you do it. Okay. Sorry, I don't know how to play this game, okay? Don't judge. Okay, you know what guys, we're not gonna even get that because kind of tough to beat these Goombrats with that thing. Bro. See? Oh, stop that, man. Stop that. Good. Are you serious? Really? That is so dumb. Time to do a speed run. Kidding me. This is actually kind of dumb. Okay, we're not gonna leave that part in. What the heck? What the? Absolute garbage, man. Die. Thank you for killing that for me. No one cares about that. Goodness sake. Wow. That is brutal, man. Ooh, that was close. You know, doing this with no mushroom, man, that sucks. Be careful. Okay. You told me don't kill me. Hey. See, that works, right? Die. Okay. 10. 11. What is this? 3 shade on coins, buddy. Beat this level, guys.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Okay, guys, I just found out something really interesting. You can do this. You can press down and Y to get a snowball. This is so dumb. Thank you for killing him yourself. Oopsies. How stupid. Here, dude. Get out of here. We stopped doing snowball. Thank you! Brain, I don't even play this game. I know how to beat that. Goodness. We're gonna play Lonely Island. Great, the troll level. Great. Yeah, I knew it. This is dumb, man. Finally can move on to the next level. I swear I'll edit that out. Bro, I did not even see this part of... I can't see. I'm blind. I didn't even see that.
Thank you.
Okay. Are you kidding me? Puzzles are hard. So hard. Oh, that was a fluke. Not good at puzzles, and you know. Correct. I'm being very quiet right now because I have no idea what I'm doing. Good. Oh, that is how you do it. Nice. Oh my gosh. Oh, I jumped over the thing. Whatever. Puzzle's not my strong suit. Wow. Two levels left. Okay, this is... I got it! Let's go! Wow, that's a nice level. Let's go to the castle. Finish this off. This has been a very tough episode. I've been here for an hour, maybe. Morton's half frozen castle. Oh, gosh. I can swim in here. Okay, we're gonna have some patience here. Can I stop missing that mushroom though? That could be a favor. Gotta be a much more nimble. Gotta go back up. This is a tough level. Are you kidding me? This is our little window. So stupid, man. Sorry guys, that's it. I'm done. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time. I'm done. Sorry. See you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys. See you on Monday for Pokemon Shield.